Watching TV, when the program we're watching will stop for a while, and suddenly someone appears with a smile and starts to show us how terribly urgent it is to buy some brand of detergent, or soap or cleanser or cleaner or powder or paste or wax or bleach to help with the housework. Now, most of the time, it's a lady we see who's doing the housework on TV. She's cheerfully scouring a skillet or two, or she's polishing pots till they gleam like new, or she's scrubbing the tub, or she's mopping the floors, or she's wiping the stains from the walls and the doors, and she's washing the windows, the dishes, the clothes, or waxing the furniture till it just glows, or cleaning the fridge or the stove or the sink with a lighthearted smile and a friendly wink, and she's doing her best to make us think that her soap or detergent or cleanser or cleaner or powder or paste or wax or bleach is the best kind of soap or detergent or cleanser or cleaner or powder or paste or wax or bleach that there is in the whole wide world. And maybe it is, and maybe it isn't. And maybe it does what they say it will do. But I'll tell you one thing I know is true. The lady we see when we're watching TV, the lady who smiles as she scours or scrubs or rubs or washes or wipes or whatever she does on our TV screens, that lady is smiling because she's an actress, and she's earning money, and she's earning money, and she's earning money. And she's earning money. Watching TV, and you see some nice lady who smiles as she scours or scrubs or rubs or washes or wipes or mops or dusts or cleans. Remember, nobody smiles doing housework but those ladies you see on TV. Your mommy hates housework, your daddy hates housework, I hate housework too. And when you grow up, so will you. Because even if the soap or detergent or cleanser or cleaner or powder or paste or wax or bleach that you use is the very best one, housework is just no fun. Children, make sure when there's housework to do that you don't have to do it alone. Little boys, little girls, when you're big husbands and wives, if you want all the days of your lives to seem sunny as summer weather, make sure when there's housework to do that you do it together.
A woman and a whisk room can accomplish so much.